When Laura vowed to love me, in sickness and in health, she wasn't thinking about cancer. But here we are. I'm just grateful my team of experts at Texas Oncology is close by, fighting for me, so I can still start my mornings right here. Hey, I need all of this treatment I can get.
I'll see y'all tonight.